This island is a bloody rat's den. It's riddled with tunnels. First the pagans with their blood sacrifices, followed by every flavor of medieval religious fanatic, and now the Nats. Century of shady people hiding their shady deeds. Looks like they've redecorated the place. How cozy!